Hello, what is up guys, TechKG here. Today I'm going to show you the best smartphones available in 2015. This video will help you in buying the best smartphone available in market with best price. The phones I will show you today, on them I have done plenty of research and I have used them for a couple of years. The first phone comes is Xiaomi Redmi 2, which is priced at 6000 rupees or $100. It is the best smartphone in this price range. It has screen size of 4.7 inch and has screen resolution of 720 pixels. As the phone has screen size of 4.7 inch, the phone comes in handy and one can easily perform one hand operation on it. It has rear camera of 8 megapixel and front camera of 2 megapixel. You cannot expect good camera quality in this price range, but it has a decent camera quality. And it has RAM of 2GB for 16GB variant and 1GB for 8GB variant. I forgot to say, it has two variants, one is 16GB variant and other is 8GB variant. The 16GB variant has 2GB of RAM and 8GB variant has 1GB of RAM. I strongly recommend you to buy the 16GB variant as it has 2GB of RAM. 2GB of RAM nowadays is compulsory for the phones. It has quad core processor clocked at 1.2 GHz Cortex A53. It has Adreno 306 GPU, which is good for gaming. I have run great amount of apps on it simultaneously. It handles few amount of apps very easily. But if you use many apps simultaneously, it starts to hang. And I have played small and heavy games on it. It handles games quite well, but some of the big games were lagging. And it has battery of 2200 mAh, which runs for a whole day. According to my usage, I run it for a whole day. It also contains external SD card slot. The only problem in this phone is it heats up very quickly. You can easily start to feel the heat. This is the only problem of the phone. And the next phone comes is, this is my personal favorite phone, that is Moto G 2015 or Moto G 3rd generation. This phone is priced at 13,000 rupees or $200. It has screen size of 5 inch and screen resolution of 720 pixels. It has rear camera of 13 MP and front camera of 5 megapixel. It clicks decent pictures from the rear camera and also has good front camera. It has RAM of 2GB for 16GB variant and RAM of 1GB for 8GB variant. I strongly recommend you to buy 16GB variant. And it has quad core 1.5 GHz Cortex A53 processor, which is great for multitasking and for gaming. It has Adreno 306 GPU, which is great for gaming. I have done heavy gaming on this phone and it never lags. While performing multitasking, it never lags. The phone has great processor and GPU. It has battery of 2470 mAh, which helps the phone to run whole day. I have played games on it and used it for good amount of time, but it gave me one whole day runtime. And then comes OnePlus X, the trending smartphone of this year. It's priced at 17,000 rupees or $300. It has screen size of 5 inches and has great resolution of 1080 pixels and PPI of 441. And it has rear camera of 13 MP and front camera of 8 megapixel. It shoots great pictures and has great front camera. The best thing about this phone is it has 3GB RAM and awesome processor, quad core 2.3 GHz Cat 400 processor, and has Adreno 330 GPU, and it has internal memory of 16GB and also has external SD card slot, and also has battery of 2500 mAh, which runs the phone for the whole day. And next comes my daily driver. I use it as daily driver nowadays. Moto X Play. It is priced at 18,500, that is $300, and it has huge screen of 5.5 inch and it has screen of resolution of 1080 pixels and 406 ppi. It has great screen which is crisp and clear. It gives theta effect and it has an awesome camera of 21 megapixel and front camera of 5 megapixel. It shoots awesome photos, clear and crisp HD photos with its 21 megapixel shooter, and it has 2 GB RAM which is sufficient to run the apps nowadays, and it has octa core processor of 1.7 GHz, clocked at 1.7 GHz. It has Adreno 405 GPU for gaming, and it comes in two variants. One is 16 GB variant and another is 32 GB variant, and the great thing is it comes with external SD card slot, and it has huge battery of 3630 mAh which allows the phone to run for 2 days. It took me nearly 2 days to completely drain this phone's battery. The best thing about this phone is its battery and its screen. Then next comes the Beast OnePlus One. It is priced at 20,000 rupees or $300, and one of the best thing and beautiful thing about this phone is it is made and has sandstone back perfectly, and it has 5.5 inch screen and 1080p resolution, 401 ppi, and it has awesome camera of 13 megapixel and 5 megapixel. The best thing about this phone is it has 3 GB RAM and quad core processor clocked at 2.5 GHz, and for gaming it has Adreno 330 GPU. Comes in two variants, that is 16 GB variant and 64 GB variant. The only thing it lacks is it doesn't have external SD card slot. So I recommend you to buy 64 GB variant, because 16 GB is way too less nowadays. As it clicks 1080p photos, then I am sure the phone will be full within few days. So you should better go for 64 GB version. And it has battery of 3100 mAh which runs the phone for the whole day. Thank you for watching my video. Happy learning. Front camera.